Hello, I'm Christopher Gamboa. I'm from Los Angeles, California. I'm a fourth year physics major here in the College of Science at Oregon State University. What first got me interested in studying physics is space. You know, I was a big fan of Star Wars growing up, I'm not gonna lie. And then when I came here to visit the campus, I saw the stars. You know, I've gone camping one or two times while I'm here, and it's just, there's something about it that's just beautiful nonstop. So originally I was a computer science major, and then as I started programming more and more, I just realized that like, that's just not what was in the cards for me personally, and that just wasn't something I wanted to do with my life. And so I began exploring, you know, other topics as part of my general recs, and one of the classes was like Astronomy 101, and one of the teachers there like invited me to the astronomy club, and like we went on the roof of Winnegar Hall, and it was just, from that moment on, I was like, oh, I know what I want to do with my life, and it's this right here. So one of the best parts about being a physics major is being a part of clubs like the Society of Physics Students and Physicists for Inclusivity in Science, and they've just made me feel at home. They have like board games every Friday night. They have, you know, one of my best friends was one of my TAs before, and now I TA alongside of him as I'm doing my research, and it's just these beautiful friendships that I made along the way. And like, we'll be doing our homework at the chalkboards and everything on the whiteboards, and just the jokes and things that happen naturally just can't be matched anywhere else. So as a physics major, I do have to finish a thesis, like not like a 100, 150 page thesis, but just like a smaller, shorter one in order for me to graduate. And so you're assigned to a research group, or you're gonna do like an REU at another university. And so you kind of write a report based on that. And you know, you don't have to be doing like a brand new experiment, you know, you don't have to go reinvent the wheel. But it's kind of get you familiar with the field to, you know, talk to other people, and then, you know, just to get your name out there and to get your name on a paper. My research is looking at how students in the physics department and other students in general view modern day challenges facing their world, but without any like given numbers or anything like that. And so how do they connect the things learned in the classroom to external sources? And one of my favorite experiences so far was I had a meeting with my physics education research groups, and I walked into a meeting because my advisor brought me in. And I knew exactly what was going on. I was able to hold my own in that first meet, and I was just like, oh, this is awesome. Like, I know everyone in this room and I belong in this room. A couple of the big opportunities that have opened up for me are these REUs, which are like research opportunities at other universities over the summer. So you get paid for housing, you get paid for food, and then you get a stipend at the end. And it's these opportunities to get used to the lab, to get used to all these, you know, other professors at other universities, to, you know, experience life outside of OSU. And, you know, be able to see like, oh, is grad school something I want? I know a lot of people like higher education, I know some people who don't, but as I've gone more and more into this research project I'm currently doing, I'm like, oh, I could easily hold my own in a laboratory setting or in a, you know, feature classroom setting.